LR, the liberal redneck here. Coming to you from a country where liberals are marking the annual convention of the National Rifle Association as the point when the GOP made the worst choice in the history of politics. Even worse than electing the Cheeto Bandito as president, and that is tough to top. It is particularly appropriate for the NRA to choose the site of JFK's assassination for their meeting. Dallas, Texas is a bastion of conservative thinking. Hell, the preacher of the First Baptist Church said God told him it was okay to nuke our non-Baptist enemies. The NRA has an all-star Republican lineup for their convention. A convention that has outlawed guns, strangely enough, including the president, the vice president, the governor of Texas, and both Texas senators. That is the crux of why this is such an historically bad move politically. They are telling the millions of students who have united to form a movement against guns that their lives are worth less than the money handed over to the GOP by the Russian-influenced NRA. The GOP cannot see the forest for the trees, because in essence, they are creating a new generation of Democrats who will likely vote liberal for the rest of their lives, because they have seen up close and personal what really matters to Republicans, and they are not a part of it. Come November, 4 million new voters will become major players in the blue tsunami currently gathering momentum in our nation. And by the 2020 presidential election, there will be an additional 8 million new voters lining up to vote out the party that treated their desire to be safe in school with such utter and complete disdain. The GOP is shooting themselves in the foot, and they will pay a dear price for such calloused and short-sighted actions. It will cost them several generations of voters, and could conceivably render them on a par with other third-party groups such as Libertarians and the Green Party. As a lifelong liberal who went down a similar path as a youngster during the Vietnam War fiasco, I say thank you to the NRA and to the myopic, narrow-minded GOP. I say bye-bye, Felicia. You can reach me at theliberalredneck at gmail.com. You can visit with me, the pagan goddess, the professor, every Thursday at 10 p.m. Central on blogtalkradio.com/theliberalredneck.